Hello, welcome back to Siren Blood Curse. Let's go into episode 5. Previously on Siren Blood Curse.
Do I look like a monster? Are you crazy?
My approach. But this is a matter of life and death. After all.
Is anyone there? Hello?
Oh yeah, here we go. Loading. We are Melissa Gale. Find a clue to the whereabouts of Bella. Will do.
This looks like a hospital. There must be a way to get inside.
And the Silent Hill sirens are still going off out here. Up, up, up we go. Go inside. Get inside. Get inside. Sneak into the hospital. Open. Ooh. It's Silent Hill. I'm very Silent Hill of this game. Right, the flying ones weren't disturbing enough.
Yeah.
Got them. This is where she broadcasted that from, the help from. Bella was. Right, she was. Oh, hi. Is there a weapon or anything? I need a weapon. I'm sure there's one here. Ah, here it is. I'm gonna beat you down with a broadside. The roof key. To the roof then. Oh, you saw me. Loot. Pretty sure this is where I need to go. Or not. Ooh, it gets you nervous, this game does. There we go. Ooh, look. Been thinking, just shout straight away.
Sam! Sam! Oh, gotta be kidding me. That idiot.
Oh. do. That doesn't sound nice. Another creepy nurse. What's she got there? Exactly. What is that? Oh, that is, yeah, that's something special. Ew, that's just gross, whatever that is. Ugh. Yeah, call the elevator. Oh, I'm not behind it. Get off on the wrong floor. I think I did, you know. Who thought that a road sign would be so powerful? I think the basement's the best place to go. I don't know what there is, but you are dying. Well, they made the most beautiful sounds ever made. Oh, that's where, Bella escaped. I need to go back up to her. Back up to the first floor. Oh yeah, I need to do this now.
What sacrifice have someone? Did you personally have anything?
No. Bella and I were waiting in the car when it happened. They said that a woman was killed and another girl was about to be murdered, but someone came in and stopped it. Apparently the other girl managed to get away.
So you weren't there? I see. Just a relief that you and your daughter didn't have to witness that.
Two or one. That's the room. Oh, nice rotary telephones, yes. Okay, so, two. One. Ring, 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 ring. Mission accomplished.
What are you doing in this village anyway?
I don't understand. What you mean?
That guy could do with delivering his lines a little bit, with a bit more to him. Very flat.
There is it.
Help me! Where's Sam? He's there, isn't he?
Melissa, is that you?
That was lost, but alright. I will help with this lady. What her name? Amara, was it?
Where could she be?
Vanufia, I have my shotgun rifle.
Damn it. Wait. This looks like Bella's.
It means she's alive!
The Irasbari Church.
You know where this is?
Yes. It looks just like the church built in Karwari. It's just down the road. That way. I have a few things I must take care of.
Let's go.
Okay.
Thanks for all your help. We'll make it through this. Don't give up hope.
Kiboka.
Kiboka indeed. No. Okay. Blowing his brains out. Okay. I could have done with that gun, to be honest. Okay, we have now with Amana. Recall lost memories. And this one has a couple of pain in the arse puzzles. Always love puzzles. Also one of our following quests. I love following quests. Sometimes. Supposed to be stealthing. Going. Not stealthy. Take it nice and slow. Game makes me nervous. Okay, that's where we are going. Nice and steady. May come in handy. Doesn't get through the water nice and quiet, does she? Wrong button. Is that pitching now? Are they blinded? Go down. In the bed. And then hard cut to a little cutscene. Okay. I do not like. So, if I remember, it's a Nope. Ah, there we go. One off.
Only one more.
Yep. Right. Back to, I think, Pripstrud. Let's go back to where I started. Those little gravestones. You know, that signal flare, I could have dropped it down this well if I remember, and that gets all their attention and makes them go a bit crazy. You don't see nothing. You didn't see nothing, you didn't hear nothing. I remember. Yes, I have to sight Jack. Yep, that's the grave I need. Oh, she says. There it is. I remember. No. I honestly can't remember this one. Oh, there we go. That's it.
Now the door will open.
Oh no, not this way. No, I need to go back with the way I came. It's too dangerous. It's dangerous everywhere, look. Follow the road around. No, you ain't getting me. That's it. Mission accomplished. Only a little stressful, that. There goes the corpse in the again.
Never seen this kind of syncretism before. It's definitely a sign of a cult.
You're alive.
I have to perform the ritual.
So pretty.
Damn it, where are those shots coming from?
Daddy? Mommy? It's me, Dallas.
Okay. Looks like a nice, interesting one. That'll do for this one. Of course. If you liked it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time. Take care now. Bye-bye then.